So you did well at high school, dropped out of college, and have what can only be described as a sporadic job history. Annabelle, I have to be blunt. There's nothing here that suggests you would be an asset at Fulber Incorporated. At all. No. I just can't see this working. Annabelle, thank you for your time. We have your details on file. We'll be in touch if circumstances change.